Welcome to the stream. Yep, we're redoing this. Because the first time we did this, the stream got all kinds of messed up. And hopefully this time that doesn't happen. I freaking fail at life because I forgot to charge my freaking Joy-Cons before doing this, so I have to do this first part with a controller. Or wait for them to charge, but I can do it the first episode with the controller. It doesn't get... I just feel better playing this game with the Joy-Cons, personally, and I think it's more fun to play it. Hey, Nick. What's up? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. I think this is the first time you've been to one of my streams. Well, hello. It was nice talking to you on Wesley's streams today. Alright, we're gonna hit up a new game here. Apparently there's no... What the f... I don't even know anymore. Just delete this one, I don't know. Why do I have 5 files, okay? I know I started a second one, this one right here. Which I believe was the, this one was the one that we were playing on the stream, but then it failed. Alright, what's up? Oh, now we can, new game. Alright, let's do it. We don't need an assist. I don't even know what assist mode is, honestly. You don't really need it. In the skies above Peach's castle. I'm good. I just had a yummy dinner. Had some Thai food. Had like a sweet and sour beef dish. Was really good. Bowser's and Mario's most anticipated fight ever.
This is the end for you.
That was probably really loud. You better watch out for that hat, Mario. It's coming back. Oh. Well, we're already dead. Jeez, we haven't seen this cliche beginning ever. Paper Mario getting our asses whipped by Bowser at the beginning. Oh, he just stepped on your hat, Mario. You're gonna have to beat him now.
Time for my wedding with Peach. Jealous Mario!
Okay, that's me trying to impersonate somebody's Bowser voice. Okay, I need to come up with a better voice. Well, Bowser's looking pretty spiffy there. He's got the jacket, he's got the boots, I mean, he's got the hat. Oh, there goes Mario's hat. Grand Star Luigi, welcome to the stream. How are you today? I think this is also your first time coming to a stream of mine. Well, welcome. So if you guys are both wondering about the aspect ratio, is because currently my current setup, I can only stream at 480p, so I apologize. But once I get a new computer, I will try my best to get it into a better quality. Alright, so we need to look around here. Okay, let's see. Well, alright, let's jump. Got this new guy here. Don't worry, I've actually played this game, so... Yeah, so you can hold on the right trigger and shake the controller / Joy-Cons. You can do a little roll. You got your long jumps, you got your triple jumps. I'm the speed demon. Who are you? You're not one of them, are you? Alright, let's chase this guy, because he's got my last part of my hat. I want something to cover up my head, man. Have you ever seen Mario's hair before? Dude. I mean, look at that. Look at those two little pieces of hair sticking up. Sorry for running away like that. You startled me, and I do startle easily. I saw what happened earlier. You've been through quite the ringer. You've landed in the Cap Kingdom. We've been under attack by that same Bowser monster that gave you such a trouncing. And to make matters worse, the fiend has kidnapped my little sister. Aww. I'd hoped to give chase to that Bowser monster on a ship of my own. Unfortunately, all of our airships were wrecked in the attack. Cool, that is your first time here. Although now that I think on it, I'm fairly certain there's a functioning ship in the next kingdom over. I could get us there only if we could reach the top of Top Hat Tower, which is being guarded by Bowser's henchmen. You know, it seems that we're after the same thing. Perhaps we should team up. Let's see if we can't help those two. Yeah, that's what I mean. Your head does, kind of, actually. Oh, come on! Not your style? How about this? Okay, sorry if you hear my chair squeaking in the background, and I apologize. Alright, now we got Cappy. Cappy is now your companion. Alright, so here we go. Try throwing me with Y. So, yeah, basic controls. With Cappy, you just press Y to throw him. If you hold Y like this, you can keep doing them. You can, you know, do a hat jump. You can do, let's see. You can do this. Oh, hang on. If you do a ground pound and you shake the controller, you can do that little dive. There are going to be some expert parts. Wow, just because I stood in the smoke, I turned all black. I didn't notice that until now. Or, is that green? Ah, I don't know, whatever. But anyways, that's like some expert tricks. So, coins. You will need these coins, trust me. You'll be like, oh, I don't need coins, I don't need lives. Well, the coins are basically your lives in this game. You'll see when I start going to the harder parts of this game. Oh, I didn't read what she said. My airship, my beautiful airship, ruined. Okay, I need to keep this camera. See, this is why I wish I was using the Joy-Cons. Anyways, let's get down here. All alone in that tower, I do hope my darling boyfriend is all right. Oh, there's the royal wedding and a stack of coins. Cool, cool. Anyways. Trying to see if anybody said anything in chat, but nope. It's all good. Okay, I need to remember that right stick is the camera. Stop touching it, me. Jeez, people are going to be like, dude, you moved the camera way too much. Okay, what was I doing? All right. Whoa, I did not mean to do that. Man, this camera moves so slowly. Okay. I've seen the last scene of this where... This dude did no coin and death challenge before. Oh, wow. That sounds awful. Good freaking luck, dude. I've never gotten a game over, obviously, because you know, I'm a coin hoarder in this game. I mean, you don't know that, but obviously. So when you die in this game, you lose 10 coins. So basically every 10 coins are your life. So technically I have 5 lives right now. About to be 6. Now 7, now 9, now 10. Just the more coins you have, the better of a time you'll have, especially in the later levels. Hey, Jermason. Welcome to the stream. How are you today? Also, I forgot to mention this. I was planning to talk about this. Hang on, I'll say it after I talk to this guy. Welcome to Bonneton, the pride of the Cap Kingdom. Do you know about the action guide? I already know about that. Be careful out there. Well, thank you. But I want to mention this right now. My last stream, which was the Mario Maker update stream, we had over 700 views in that. And I want to say, I thank you all from the bottom of my heart, whoever came and supported me. I really appreciate that. I couldn't believe it. I mean, after the stream was like at like 163 or something, and then when I woke up the next morning, it was at 692. I was like, holy crap, dude. I was like, thank you all so much for coming. We had like a max of 23 people in chat, which is insane. Also, let's spin these flowers real quick. You get a heart. These are your health. Obviously, if you have full health, you'll get 5 coins. All right, let's see what this guy says. I can see the Bowser's minions from here, but all I can do is float helplessly and watch. All right. If you did the no death challenge and you died at any time, you had to start all the way over. Yeah, I know. Mario Maker 2 is amazing. Best game on the Switch. I mean, this game is also up there. One of the best games on the Switch. You know, Breath of the Wild, Splatoon 2. A game I haven't play it on stream, but I kind of do want to at some point. Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. That game is really fun. Are you headed for a Top Hat Tower? The entrance is up ahead. Well, thank you. Hi, people in chat. What's up? Hey, Matthias. Welcome to the stream. How are you? It's fun talking with you on Wesley's stream. Oh my god, I need to stop touching the camera. But the camera control stick. Okay. Ground pound. Jump. I am not meaning to do any of that. Oh, there's a lot of birds. All right, let's put Cappy on that switch, and we'll get the bridge. Hey, Revolution. I didn't see you there. I am doing good. How are you? If you stream popular games... Oh, yeah. Mario Maker is probably my bread and butter in terms of stream. I've gotten a lot of subs and raids from doing Splatoon. I've kind of stopped doing those only because... fear of lagging out. That's the only reason why I have not done a Splatoon stream in quite a while. If someone were to host the room, then maybe I would stream it, but more than likely I would get kicked out at least once, maybe twice. But lately I've been having some good luck with Mario Kart. I've gotten kicked out, but not too bad. Me and one of my moderators, Blue Hedgehog Man 17, did like a 2-hour recording session of Paper Mario. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and I only got DC'd the second to last race, so that's pretty good. Yep. You doing okay, Revolution? Oh, well, hopefully coming here will make your day feel better. So yeah, tomorrow at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, which is the time zone I live in, we will be doing Mario Maker viewer levels. I will have to add some new rules. Let's see. That ledge is awfully high. Throw me at that frog. Okay. You know Blue Hedgehog Man? Yeah, me and him are good friends. He's one of my moderators. What was I going to say? But I'm going to need to make some new rules since for my Mario Maker stream since, you know, the whole world thing came. What's it called? Super Worlds. Orange, welcome to the stream. And hey, there's Blue Hedgehog Man. There he is. He is here. And now we are our first capture the frog. Welcome Orange. Welcome Blue. We may graceful glide. I'm not sure if I played that one. I don't know. Let's go. 5 likes on the stream. Nice. Thanks guys. So this is the frog, you know. You can jump really high, and also if you shake the controller, you can jump really high, like that. We're gonna get these coins up here, these rings. Hope you all are doing well. So, I need to finish what I was gonna say about Mario Maker, because I keep getting distracted by stuff. So I'm gonna have to figure out what I'm gonna do about Super Worlds. I do not mind playing any levels from Super Worlds, but... I think I'll have to only do like one at a time if you get what I mean. And then I can just you don't have to re-add it, but please let me know if you want me to if I've already played a level from your Super World and you want me to play another one during the stream. Just let me know and I'll just go back to it when it's your turn. Scratch that. Keep add your thing in again, but I'll just go right back to it if I remember that your level was. Or it was your world that I played earlier. Hopefully that wasn't confusing. I usually make everything sound confusing. Alright, anyways, let's break these crates. Mario, why is this camera like this? And here's I believe this is called the King Heart, I believe. It's like, oh god, I can't remember what the heck the mushroom is called from Mario Galaxy, but it gives you, 3 extra health, so we have 6 health now. Alright, let's throw that at the door, and there we go. Let me catch up on chat for a second. Yes, I have captured a frog. You're only a few subs away from 500? Heck yeah, I am. How much are we at now? We still at 484 or... Yeah, we're still at 484, so... Hopefully, soon we get it up to it. Alright, anyways, here's the top... Oh, I just completely missed the checkpoint flag. Way to go, me. Top Hat Tower. That Bowser monster has ruined everything. Bad days do happen, but you've got to keep a stiff upper brim. Can't you do something to help us? Ooh, look at that shakiness of that text. Who could be responsible for this? I'm so scared I can hardly move. I was trying to make a, what's it called? Let's see what he says. That Bowser monster's long-eared henchmen are still on top hat tower. I do say, be careful. Is there anything back here? That's for later. We don't need to go back there. Okay. You subscribed to me? Well, thank you. I appreciate it. Thanks for all the subs. We're at 15 away from 500, so that would be really... I was trying to do rolls, but it wasn't happening. I guess whatever. Let's, whoa. I did not mean to do that. All right, let's go hop into this arena. Here's Bowser's henchman. It's called the Life Mushroom. It doubles your life from 3 to 6, but it goes away if you go below. Okay, thank you, Blue. I knew you or somebody else would help me. Hehe, the boss warned me there'd be a fella with a mustache coming along. Guess we ought to introduce ourselves. We're the wedding planners for the happy couple. They call us the Brutals. We got that treasure we needed, so we ain't got no business in these parts. Of course, roughing up Goody Two Shoes was Mellows was in the contract, so I guess we still got a little work to do. I think that was a good voice. Maybe, I don't know. So this is Topper, one of the four Brutals. So he likes to have hats on him, and all you gotta do is knock them off, and then he'll do this. You can either spin them, these hats away or jump on them like I just did. And then usually when you hit the right one, he'll eventually stop doing his thing, and then he'll come back. I believe you can still jump on his head when he has the hats on, but I've never tried it. Just for safety reasons. Yeah, that's the one I was referring to. Yeah, so it was the life mushroom. Okay, well, we're gonna go on this little pull here and go on to the next kingdom. And that's the end of the Cap Kingdom. Well, for now, because if you've watched this game before, or maybe I shouldn't spoil it, but whatever. I guess most of you probably have watched this game. So I'll just not say anything. I'll let that. All right, the Cascade Kingdom, Fossil Falls. Are you using the Joy-Con or Super Smash Bros. Controller? No, I'm actually using a different controller, not the Zelda one. An off-brand Pro controller. Looks like an Xbox One controller. I wanted to use Joy-Cons, but I was stupid and I forgot to charge mine. So, I guess for this first episode, I'm just gonna use the controller, and then next time I'm gonna be using Joy-Cons. Our first Power Moon. I'm not sure how long I'm going to stream this to. Probably for at least 2 hours. Woo, yeah, what a ride. And we made it to the Cascade Kingdom. Sorry, it was a bit amped. Still a bit amped from capturing a power line. Must collect myself. There should be an old airship somewhere around here. Let's see if we can't find it. Alright, well, here's the beautiful graphics of Super Mario Odyssey right here. Look at this. I mean, I gotta say, you know, back in the days of the Wii, I never would have thought Nintendo would have ever stepped up their graphics, because, I mean, look at the Wii compared to the PS3 and the Xbox 360. It's a big jump. I mean, I know Mario Galaxy, Mario Galaxy 2 were nice to look at, and there were definitely other games, but, you know, say games like Mario Kart Wii, I mean, that game didn't look like much of an update from GameCube. Honestly, it might be slightly brighter, but, like, other than that, it looks almost exactly the same. I mean, New Super Mario Bros. Wii looks good, so, I mean, there's that as well. I don't know. I just feel like Nintendo lacked in graphics until the Wii U came out, and then the Switch, which is completely blown away in terms of graphics. All right, we got these little hat clouds, which if you hit them with your hat, they turn into platforms. We got this Chain Chomp here. If you just aim it like that. Oh. Excuse that rock there. There you go. There's our first Power Moon. It looks very identical to a oh god. The name is avoiding me, but I want to say Lucky Moon from Mario World. You know, the 3-up moon. I probably botched up the name, but it's whatever. Somebody will correct me. My left Joy-Con analytic is fucked up, so I'll be using my... Okay. You didn't buy a second pair? I have two sets. I have the one that I got with my Switch, and I bought the Splatoon ones. Oh, we found a power moon. Well, lucky break. This would come in handy to power the airship. Have you ever seen anything like it? Also, apparently, people have been telling, what I've heard from the Splatoon experts, it's better to play with analog controls. Also, did I miss anything back here? Okay, I don't think I did, but I think we're good. Okay. You just joined my Discord server? Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Let's actually take a dip in this water. If we go over here, camera, why are you down there? Whatever. We got these. Oh, I forgot to mention these coins. These are coins that are only used in this world. So why is there an empty picture frame here? Well, we'll see that later. All right, let's see. Was there? Oh, yeah. Okay, I was about to say, where's the little cave thing right here that has coins in it? All right. I'm not sure if drowning in water acts the same way as it, for example, you know, saps away health when you run out of air or just kills you instantly. I don't know. Anyways, let's move on. All right. I like the little sprinkles on the screen. I don't know if I've ever seen any other game do that besides this. I don't think, but I don't know. Maybe I'm missing a pretty obvious one. Who knows? Ah, there it is. This is what we were looking for. It's looking a bit more rough than I expected. Ah, no, it's just an older model. I'm certain it'll still fly. Let's give it a shot, shall we? Just throw me on that globe there. Okay. Alright, there we go. Boop. There we go. But we only have one. Huh, nothing's happening. That power move must not have given this ship enough energy. I wonder if we can find more around here. Yep, if you couldn't tell or didn't know, the power moons are actually the stars of this game, you know. Also, we don't need to wait until later to get up here. We can just do that now. Also, isn't there a nope? There's not. This is the checkpoint one. Okay. Also, I think when I did the original first part, oh yeah, we can't go in there yet. But there is something back here, right? Yes, there is. Don't fall off me. Don't want to fall off already, even though we have 30 lives, technically, according to my coin counter. Well, 31, excuse me. Oh. Huh. About to say, can I still jump with A? Yes, I can, but I'd rather use B, because that's the button I'm used to jumping with. Whoa, what's up with the camera? Okay, maybe I should... I don't think it matters. I don't know. You'll let me know if the camera is annoying. Let's climb up this, get this coin, even though it's just one coin. Also in this game, another awesome part, no fall damage. Yes, no fall damage, and that's something that we all can love. Because in my personal favorite game, Conker's Bad Fur Day, oh my god. It takes nothing to get hurt by fall damage, it's ridiculous. Oh yeah, I have to come back, never mind. Whoops, I forgot. I always forget when you can do things. I guess I can't do that either. I'm gonna not get hit by this guy. I'm also gonna take control of this guy right here though. Cause you got little thing over here. Boom. Another power moon right here. Chomp through the rocks. Alright. Now, I remember when I watched one of my favorite YouTubers stream this, I knew I had to get this game. It did take me a while before I got it. Hey, Deontay, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for coming. How are you? I don't think Kiever will be coming, because I think him and Cobra are streaming again, I think. He said something about it earlier during... goodness, look at the size of that thing during Wesley's second stream, so... Don't think we'll be seeing Kiever or Cobra, which is fine. I mean, they, you know, keeps telling me, you know, I'm sorry I'm not your streams, but it's like, dude, you have your own things to do, you know. Anyways, if you go into this little area here, there's like a little launch pad like that, and you can actually skip up to that boss up there. So interesting fun fact if you're trying to speed run the game. I don't know if you guys remember my failed stream. Well, it wasn't a failed stream, but I failed and I just gave up on speedrunning. I tried doing a speed run of this game. Well, obviously my problem is, you know, me speed running when I don't, you know, have the qualifications to speed run, you know. All right, well, we can just destroy all these rocks. Also, if you haven't, if you didn't notice before, let's get that coin. Thank you. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Look at that little classic section up there. We'll go that into in a second. I think we're all good with the T-Rex now, for now at least. Forgot you can hold Y to run with him. I forgot. Okay. Anyways, we're gonna go up here. If you look in the rocks, you'll definitely see some sprites from the original game. You'll see some Goombas, you'll see some Spinies, and I believe that was it. I don't think you see Koopas. Anyways. Hey, look, it's Cat Peach. Throw your hat at Cat Peach and she gives you a heart, which is 5 more coins for me. We almost have 40 lives, which is awesome. Alright, this is the stone bridge. Oh god, I'm gonna mess this up. Okay, I got it pretty quickly. There's another heart right there if you get all those flowers up by shaking the remote sideways. Okay, let's get this. Get these 3 coins. Nice. Something will be there if that rock is removed, so we don't need to go this way. We can go back. But this game has some of the best music that a Mario game has ever had, honestly. It's very nice, so very atmospheric. I know in the original first attempt that was very choppy and laggy, I got to the Sand Kingdom, and I stopped right at the beginning. I think we'll go a little bit farther than that in this one. So we've only been streaming for 29 minutes, as my clock says. My clock, aka the timer on my software. On the Elgato software, excuse me. Doing Wesley's streaming at the same time. Oh, that's fine. I remember that. He was streaming the Donkey Kong game. That's right. You're doing good. Thanks for asking. No problem. I like to interact with my chat. You know. Oh, everybody's enjoying the stream so far, and leave a like if you enjoyed, and a subscription, because I want to try to get to 500 sooner rather than later. Like my real goals this year. Oh, I forgot about that. But anyways, it's fine. A little hidden block there. A little secret over here. There's the secret moon of this little section right here. Oop, I jumped right over it. I love the 8-bit music. Behind the waterfall. But yeah, in a lot of these bonus sections, there's usually 2. So always look out. And if there isn't 2 at the beginning, come back later. And you all. That played this game know what I mean, and if not, you'll see later in the playthrough. Here's another King Heart right here. I'm guessing it gives you 10. Also, you can do a combo with these chain chops. Oh, I missed, I messed up. Excuse me. Boom. There's a small chance I'll make it to 2,000 by the end of the year. Well, you deserve it. Oops, I was not paying attention. I did not think that he could get me, but that's fine. Well, yeah, you definitely deserve it, man. I hope you do, and I hope I can at least get the 600 by the end of the year. That would be nice. I just hit 44,000 views on the channel, so that's awesome. Let's see. Now here's the boss. I regrettably do not remember the name of this big rabbit. What's this? You need to repair some silly old airship. Why? I can never part with any of my precious power moons. It sounds like someone wants to be a snack for my adorable chain chompykins. Got a gold chomp. It makes its return after, what? This game came out in 2017, correct? I believe. Alright, boom. Yeah, all you gotta do is just become the chain chomp and then... And then hit her with the thing. Oh, don't hit me with that. Oh... I just ran right into it like an idiot. Don't get hit by it. Okay. Oh my god, how did I not get that? It's been 14 years, I believe, since the gold chain chomp made an appearance. Because Super Mario Sunshine, anybody? In Piñata's Village. Okay. Alright. Classic 3 hit And she gets tired and wail. Take that. Oh, that poor chain chomp. And now we get a triple moon, which is like the grand star. This is obviously worth three moons, as you can tell. All right. Awesome. My total number of views in Mario Kart is 64, is close to 400,000. Wow. Multi-moon got across on top of the falls. I can't read. You saw the first golden chain chomp in Super Mario. Oh, Galaxy 2? Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot about that one. Oh, my God. I can't believe I forgot about that. No, because remember the big chain chomp from Pianta's Village when you clean out, it turns gold. Or am I messing that up? I don't freaking... I'm pretty sure it was in Sunshine. Well, I guess when we... I guess when we watch Pixel play it through, we'll find out, and I'll let you know if I was right or not. It's as strong as three power moons combined. Should get the ship moving in no time. Let's see if we can't make this work. Throw me on that globe. Hang on there, Buster. We're gonna go do some more stuff through here. I mean, come on. Why are you in such a... I know we have to save them. I know. I'm not trying to be... Yeah, I know we have all the power moons, but I... But there's more we can get. I mean, look, go in here. Look at this. A treasure chest right here. Boom. Look at that. Look at that. That's like nothing. Treasure of the Waterfall Basin. Oh, I was stuck in the chest. I'm pretty sure there's one in Pianta's Village. Go. I might need to go test this after the stream. Well, I probably won't be able to do it tonight because... Yeah, there's this one right here, just chilling on this rock right here, on top of the rubble. Oh yeah, you got that. Well, it may not be considered as a gold chain chomp, but the big one I remember turns into a gold one. I'm pretty sure. Also, if you get these coins again, they're two coins each, by the way. So, yeah. Isn't there one on top of here? Nope. Okay. Up. Don't fall off me. Wasn't there one on the ground over here? I can't remember. Galaxy 1, there's a hidden star in Gusty Garden Galaxy. Yeah, I remember that one. Yeah, I remember that one. Wait, isn't there a door down here? No, there's not. Is there one over here? These guys. These spiky guys. Also, we got... Yeah, there's a spiny right there, if you just saw it. Throw this hat on this little, I don't even know what to call this, I want to say mannequin, but not mannequin, I don't remember, jeez. Yeah, for some reason, the one from Mario Galaxy just went past my head. I mean, it has been a long time since I played Galaxy, so that's my excuse. Also, if you didn't do what I did earlier, you can just be lazy and... Or not be lazy, but just do that, and there's a pipe right there, and that brings you to the top. I believe now there is there's a moon right here now. That's right. That's why I always think there's one right here right at the beginning, but no, you gotta wait until after you beat the frickin'... Big Brutal. So that's what I'm going to refer to her as now, the Big Brutal. Hang on. Shadow Kobe. Okay. Okay, what? Okay, Revolution. Oh wow, they knock you. I've never actually had that happen before, honestly. Alright. Oh, this one just gives you coins. That's fine. Yeah, he can't get you as long as you're outside the rock. Wasn't one of those a shiny rock? No? Okay. I haven't played Mario Galaxy games in years, and they are my favorite Mario games. Oh, nice. According to the survival, there's no golden condom. Huh. I swear that one episode with the big chain chomp became a gold one, but okay. I can't argue with the wiki because it's right. Okay. My bad. I never said trust my word, and I still stand by that to this day. Do not trust my word ever, always, because I don't always spout the truth. I try to always spout the truth, but I can't promise that I will. Anyways, was there a thing with coins over here that we missed? I feel like there was. Nope. Okay. Let's just avoid all these pests and just jump down here. Because now there's a door right here. Alright, let's go in here. This is one of my favorite sections in here. Also, I like this song. Okay. Well, of course, rip Kobe Bryant. Huh. I guess I'll have to go and play Mario Sunshine if I can sometime soon and try to see if it is. It might just be white. But I thought that was only in the first episode with the chomps. Thought in episode, I think it was like 5 or something like that. I can't remember. Whatever the one where you had to spray off the big one. I can't remember. Also, I think there's a. I like how when the Goombas are defeated by they give you coins. Well, I guess it does that in a lot of games, so I shouldn't be shocked. All right, we got some lifts here. Still going to that pipe. Let's just go up top here. And then do a good time jump, and boom. Oh, don't miss that coin. Okay. And it brings you to here. Which, I mean, I think this is also, that pipe takes you to there, obviously, so, I don't know. Excuse me, I was just about to burp. That's why I moved away from the mic. Alright, let's go. Got some more rings. Also, let's not go in that pipe. Let's jump down. Should I do... Yeah, jump down here. That brings you into here. You can spam for all the coins there. Almost get hit by a shell. Whoa. That was weird. And you can walk behind here and go for this secret moon. Hidden Chasm Passage. All right, there you go. Sadly, I won't be doing a Super Mario Sunshine on my channel. And if I did, I would not be playing the game for all 120. Oh, yeah. No, I may do it, but that's going to drive me absolutely insane. Also, you can... Oh, never mind. For some reason, I thought that you could get... There was another pipe for that, but never mind. There's not. But if I were to do that, I'm going to go absolutely insane. That's why I said on Pixel Stream, I'm going to need, like, a friend or somebody to, like... Be by my side so I don't absolutely lose my mind, because that is a freaking task and a half. It's like a chore. Go up here, there's some more stuff. There's these. Does this take you all the way to the beginning? No, it doesn't. It takes you to here. Which is where the other place would have gone. Or the other pipe would have taken you. Anyways, there's the other one past the chasm lifts. Alright, now we got both of the moons in this area. Now we can get out of it here. Oh, it took you right out here, huh? That's convenient. Chasm is... Now it's chasm. Oh, chasm. Whoops. To be honest, I thought the blue coin didn't... Sunshine share the same rule as those found in Super Mario 64, but sadly they don't. No, they don't. What's my favorite sport? Hockey. Hockey's my favorite sport. Alright, I'm glad I made it to a stream for here tonight. I'm going to split now. Nice talking to you. Alright, later, Nick. Thanks for coming. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for joining the Discord server. So that's cool. Nice. Alright, I guess I'll have to see if that... Cause I don't want to argue with the wiki, because then to sound like a moron, but like, I swear, the last time I played Sunshine, I played Piantas Village. That big one was the golden one. All right, here we go. We got this little poison water chain chomp section. So now you have this little bonus area. She teaches you how to, aim your chain chomp at others to do stuff. There we go. Now we can this area will be open now. I'm already trying to remember where the secret passage is, and I don't want any hints or anything because I've already practically played through the entire game. Now this playthrough, I forgot to mention, I'm gonna try to 100% it. Yes, it's gonna be annoying as hell, but you know what? I got people to help me out, and I got a guide. So if I do need to help on some that I have not gotten, then yeah. Anyways, oops. Yeah, this one is weird to aim. Oops. A little too far to the left. Okay, let's try more for the middle, like that. Yes, there we go. Let me see some footage of Pianta Village. I like skiing, snowshoeing, basketball, and hiking. Nice. Well, I don't know if I'd really count the, is snowshoeing actually a sport? Also, I like how easily this is missed, but yeah, just go in this corner and hop in here, and here's another little area with some more chain chomp aiming. Alright, if we could one-shot this, I'd be shocked. Oof. Little bit more to the left, I think. There we go. Alright, there we go. Oop, missed the moon. Very nice shot with the chain chomp. Awesome. There's the last one. There's nothing over here. I don't think you can make it to those platforms above the poison, but I guess you can try, but there's nothing over there. To what I know of, but... Alright, anyways. We're out of that area. Alright, oh yeah, I think I want to... You know what? Hang on. I forgot. It's minus. We want to go to... Where is it? Oh. This right here. Fossil Heights. We want to go to the top. Because I believe there are some more moons up here. Chain jumps. Get out of here. Does this one exist right now? That's my question. Anyways. Let's get all Triceratops here. Nope. Okay. Nope. That's later. Okay. There are, I think, three more I can get at this point. I'm probably missing some, but that's fine. Alright, let's get up here. And there's the last three coins over there. Purple coins, I mean. Whoops, meant to get that jump, but you get plenty of time to do that. Cascade Kingdom Timer Challenge 2. Alright. Alright, so... Also, these coins over here. And then there's this over here. Shadow, if you want to play my Super World, can I add my Maker ID? Well, I mean, the Super World has its own ID, I'm pretty sure. I mean, I guess you can, but I mean... I think there's already, like... I think you can add the world code. And there we go, we got 50 out of 50 coins. Now you're probably wondering, if some of you that have never played this, where do we use these coins? Well, we can't use them quite yet, sadly. It's kind of weird. What an odd stone. Yeah, that stone is important for later, just so you know. The stone is certainly peculiar, but it doesn't seem to do anything. Well, here's Captain Toad. Oop, sorry, Captain Toad. Hello. Mario, fancy meeting you here. That's right, it's me, Captain Toad. I'm traveling the world looking for power moons. There are so many rare fossils around here, I jump for joy, but you know. Oh, I also found a power moon in my search, but you can have it. Also, how'd you get up here, Captain Toad? Good morning, Captain Toad. Which kingdom do you think I should visit next? Well, everyone, if you're going to give me a power moon for each one. Excuse me. I believe, yeah, that should be fine for now. Alright, let's go in. Odyssey needs 4 more. Well, I think we got plenty. I don't know how many we have. We'll see in about 2 seconds. So you fill out that. 17. We had 16. We had 16, so that was plenty enough. Alright, there we go. Now, unfortunately, if you thought that getting more than enough in this area means that you can get less from the next area, unfortunately, you're mistaken, I believe. I could be wrong. I don't know. I'm probably wrong. The Odyssey is restored. All right. Now we can get out of the Cascade Kingdom and move on to the next one, which is the Sand Kingdom. We have enough fuel to reach the Sand Kingdom. Let's go save those two. Why don't we take the helm? Just select the Sand Kingdom, press A, and we'll be off. Okay, and we can obviously go back to the Cap Kingdom, but we don't need to go back there yet. All right. But yeah, just add the either. I'll think about a revolution, but you should be able. They do give you a code for when you upload a Super World, and I'm not gonna. And also, if you weren't here earlier, I'm not playing through the entire Super World during my stream. I will play one level at a time, and if I can't beat it, then I don't know. We'll see. Because this will be the first viewer levels with Super Worlds tomorrow, so we'll see. Oh, we got a new cap there. The, I believe it's called the Captain's Cap or something like that. I can't remember, honestly. He'll explain in a few minutes, or a few moments, excuse me. There we go. We are leaving the Cascade Kingdom. Now we get a very cool cutscene of us flying through the sky on our way. Mars checking out the view. It's probably quite the view. I'd probably be anxious as hell if I was in that ride. So, do you like me as a captain's hat? Pretty classy, wouldn't you say? Now then, where were we? That monster's name was Bowser? So, well, we'll chase him down in no time in the Odyssey. Seeing as how we got some time to kill, let's review some new skills. Travel tip, ground pound. To smash blocks or enemies below you or to flatten out bumps in the ground, nothing beats a ground pound. Press ZL in the midair to do a ground pound and pulverize your posterior. With your posterior, excuse me. Oh, there it is. If you need some more review, you might want to look at the action guide. Well, we don't need to. It's always there per usual. Just open the menu with the plus button and select action guide. We should discuss the Sand Kingdom too. As you have no doubt pieced together, it's entirely covered in sand, and as you can imagine, it gets quite hot. There's also some ruins there and an artifact called the Binding Band that links people forever like a wedding ring. And this Bowser just seems like the sort of creep that would steal a priceless antiquity. I probably botched that word. For a sham wedding. I'm watching back footage. It seems like the change that you're talking about is actually as red as hot as fire. Yeah, I know they're red hot, but I thought the giant one that you had to spray out turns gold after. That's what I was trying to say. Atop the highest tower. Well, this place that's covered in sand looks pretty cold, and people are shivering. There's ice everywhere, and Maru's even shivering. Huzzah! I declare, the maiden voyage in the Odyssey was a complete success, but why is it so cold? I thought deserts were supposed to be hot. Huh. The top of that tower shine. Could it be a power moon? And as you noticed, it was green in that text, so yeah, there's actually green. Let's also check out the Odyssey. Oh, you need to open the door with your hat, me. Jeez. So yeah, here's the place. Yeah, it's very empty now, but as you go on, it'll get more and more. Alright, now here's our costume room, but we only have 2 hats to choose from. We don't have any outfits to choose from, but yeah. Anyways, let's get on with the Sand Kingdom. Mario does a little ta-da thing. Should I send the Champions Roll remake? Alright, but I can't make any promises that I'm going to beat it, because it was pretty frustrating when I played it. So here's the Sand Kingdom. Now, if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm just, you have to, this is kind of like a, I don't want to say like a Zelda game, but, like, you want to, like, make sure you check everything. Also, there's a little oasis over here, but it's frozen, as you can tell. Looks like there's some coins down there, but we can't get them. Also, here's the music notes from, these music notes were some from something before this game. I forget. Is it? I think it wanted, I want to say it was Galaxy 2, but it could have been Galaxy 1. I don't remember. I think you're usually right that one chain chop turns gold when it's calmed, but it's not gold in general. Yeah. But so technically I was right, even though technically it's not considered one, but that one is gold, so I was right. It's really pretty cold. Also, there was a bird. Desert Oasis. Hey, Lakitu, you're frozen. No, Lakitu. Well, rest in peace, the Lakitu. All right, where's that bird? We need that bird. Also, if you hit this and jump on it, it does this little... You can jump out. Well, as long as we keep moving around, we'll stay warm for sure. All right, anyways. I think we can ground pound this. There is one. Okay, good, cool. I think I remember that from my speedrun attempt live stream. So we can hit these little spiky guys. I believe we no, can't. Okay, nope, we can't. We can't capture this. You can't capture everything, but okay. Where's that bird? Where'd it go? Does anybody see it? Because I would like to take care of that as soon as possible. And that bird has a moon, because that's why it was sparkly. What is it encased in the ice? Anything? Is there anything else in the trees? Okay. Well, we'll come back to it. What does the sign say? Do I care really? Child tip. Oh, okay. No, I don't care. I know most of the tricks. I don't need to be reminded of the tricks. All right, we got a ring of coins here that we can do. Oh yeah, we didn't even get hit by the whatchamacallit. But you can just get out of there with a ground pound jump. You just jump whenever you hit the ground. Looks like there's something underneath there. Statue or something, but whatever. I know I'm totally going the wrong way. You know what? We'll come back to this area later. We'll go towards the normal way. Let's do some rolling here. Because I'm totally doing this the wrong way, and I apologize. Everyone's gonna be like, "Oh, why are you doing it this way?" Yeah, if you hit these in a, I think I would have gotten them maybe something if I took them all out with one shot. But obviously, I would never do such a thing. All right. Yeah, this place is huge, as you can tell. I mean, I think, I don't think this is the biggest kingdom, but it's one of the biggest kingdoms in the game. All right. Let's get these purple coins that we can leave. These coins are only good in this kingdom. Yes, they are. Hello. So cold. Everything just froze all of a sudden. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Come on, taxi. I've been waiting forever. Remember, you'll approach certain power moons if your Joy-Cons or Pro Controller can feel the rumble, the vibration, stronger than said power moons. Oh, yeah, that's a thing. Also, here's the Cappy Shop, or Crazy Shop, excuse me. I botched that name. That's where you'll be spending these coins, and you're probably wondering, well, where was the one in the first level? Well, that one actually doesn't appear till later for some reason. Oh, this poor guy's frozen. Oh, no, that guy owes me money. Also, wasn't there like a car or something? It's later stuff. I always forget what's like the now and what's the later of this game. Okay, well, we're gonna go back on this. The top of this building here. There's a seed. Where can you plant this? In these planters right here. So, there are three seeds. Apparently that counted as getting in there, which is kind of funny, but whatever. Also, let's go down here. Crouch into here. If you hold if you press Y, you'll duck in. We've been into the crazy shop. There's a moon back here. Employees only. Well, we definitely, what happens if you talk to them? Eee! Woo, you scared the teeth out of me. Want the shop? Use the front door, please. Eee! Woo, you scared the teeth out of me. Want the shop? Use the front door, please. Okay. I just wanted that power moon, that's all. Alright, Shadow, I will also send you the Kai's level is meant for Danny B, and I have two of them. I'll send you one that's a little harder. There's two areas we have to do a double shell jump. Okay. I'll probably be able to do that better. Oh, there's the bird. There's the bird. Where is he? Come on. No. Come on. No. Oh. Can I get him still? Where'd he go? Oh, god damn it. He's all the way. Ah. Dang it. Okay. Well, I guess we'll get it later. I would just prefer to get those birds out of the way because they're kind of annoying. Because you have to look out for them. All right. Pipe. What's in the pipe? Hello. There's a prize in the party room, but you have to find it. You'll have to feel it. Walk around and feel the rubber. Let it move you to the prize. I don't know if this controller has rumble in it, actually. I don't think this controller has rumble in it. But if I have to remember, yes, it's in this area. So yeah, you're supposed to feel rumble in the controller once you get close to it, but there's only one in there, from what I remember. I know I said in bonus rooms, in all bonus rooms there are usually two, but that one I think there's only one, unless there's one that's like later. But I don't know. There comes the bird. Here comes the bird. What? I missed it. Come on, I missed it again. You're kidding me. Oh, I am not okay with that. Nope, I am not okay. You know what? I'm going back into the pipe so that bird respawns there. So I guess there's two of them. One of them spawns over here, one spawns by the oasis. So we're going to go back into this pipe here. Just so I can respawn that bird because I'm upset that I missed it. Okay, let's not miss it this time. Where is it? There it is. It's coming. Apparently, you can't hit him from down here. I keep moving this camera around. Ah! Okay, come on. But both of those block is only 11 high for a double jump and not 12. It's 12 blocks in other kinds of levels. Okay. I didn't know it, but thanks for the fun facts, I guess. I don't know how many blocks high my double shell jump is, but I just made it for Cairo and made it kind of quickly and kind of lazily, so I didn't really count, to be honest. All right, let's get this frickin' bird this time. I missed it again. Oh, boy. Here we go. Play stupid, overused music. Right now, as a montage of fail. We're getting you this time, you stupid bird. Got it, finally. Jeez, why did it take me so long? Alright, there we go. I told you it was worth it. Wasn't there something... Was there another seed back here? For some reason, I thought there was another seed here, but it's not. Oh, hello. What is the secret you're seeking? I know it, haha. I can't tell you, but I can give you clues. On the leaning pillar. It's hiding somewhere, no peeking. Go find it, scraw. So talking to you gives you hints on, that's the bird right there. It gives you hints on where moons will be. Also, this seed will eventually bloom into something, and eventually it'll actually hold a power moon. So once it blooms, hit it with your, with Cappy, and you'll have a free power moon, which is very nice. Anyways, oops. You know, I probably should have went to the shop, but I'll come back later. So I believe. Yeah. All right. Whatever. It's fine. You ever get lost? Head for that bright, glowy light. Okay. Actually, well, once I find 20 of them, I think. or whatever, I'm going to come back and go to the shop, actually. I think 20 will be enough. I'll let you know why we need 20 of the purple coins. Is it another frozen person? No, it's a frozen rocket. Just a random rocket chilling in here. Okay, let's get back into here. Into here. Up here. You know what? Let's actually check the shop right now, because I think you only need 15 for what we need. But we'll see. Let's go into there. No one will buy our freezy treats now. I'm frozen to the cone. Alright, let's go into the shop. So, there are two different personnel here. There's usually a person with yellow on and with one purple. So, yellow are obviously regular coins. Hey, hey, hey. We accept two kinds of coins here. Regular coins and purple coins. You can use those coins anywhere, but the purple coins only right here. Hey, hey, hey. So, you can get a life of heart. You can get a power moon. You can get employee cap. Sorry. Had to sneeze. Employee uniform and boxer shorts. I think for right now I'm gonna buy the Power Moon. I think I'll buy the purple outfit, but I'll keep the boxer shorts since they are worth 1,000. And of course, I can't buy them. And you can change it if you want. I'll just do it. All right. I actually owe Scatling Song a montage of his fail in DK64. Alright, well, there we go. Now we got our first outfit. The employee outfit, so yeah. Alright. Hey, hey, hey! The sombrero, we got the cowboy hat, and the cowboy outfit. So yeah, this is all I wanted for right now was the sombrero. I'll change now because why not? And the poncho. Which I believe we might need to wear this somewhere in the law. That's why I said we may need that. Anyways. I also made very hard levels that I plan to upload in the future. I can't now because sometimes even if I wall jump, I can't because the button doesn't work and also the character doesn't move the way that I want. Okay. Alright. Now we can wear the poncho and the sombrero. So if you want to change, they also have a changing cabinet right there. Dresser. Excuse me. I should be proper with my words. Alright. Now let's get out of here. Mario, you must be freezing with that. I think Mario's actually even more cold because of that. Sorry. Well, there's some more purple coins, but we can't get them because it's frozen here. Hello. Our kingdom would freeze if that strange couple got here. Why did they do this? Well, I don't think it was the strange couple. I think it was the monster. Hello. I said the craziest couple will come racing past on their way to the ruins. I figure they're still out that way. Alright, well, thank you. I don't see them, but... Look, Bowser's footprints. Oh, here's some more Goombas. Well, these aren't regular Goombas, obviously. Alright, here we go. Here's the music. I like the music in this level. Toastina Ruins entrance. So, yeah, this is quicksand, so if you go into it, you'll obviously start singing, but you won't die immediately, but just mind that there is quicksand, so if you start singing, start jumping. Also, if you throw Cappy onto here, we actually check around the area. Check out the entire kingdom, whatnot, but whatever. I don't see the ship anywhere. Bowser's airship anywhere, so I don't know where they are. I do know where they are, obviously. I played this. Oops. Whoopsie. Ow. That hurt. That was rude, stupid Goombas. Man, Mario, you must be freezing. Oops. Can I get back on here? Oops. Do not worry, I can just do that. Oops, I pressed the wrong buttons.
Oops.
Okay, there we go. Jeez. That was a process. Now let's get these coins. We got 20 out of 100. And it auto-saves every time you collect any of these coins, just so you know, if you couldn't tell. Alright. Now we got Bullet Bills, our newest, capture. So now you can speed up with wall, you can spin this going faster. We're just gonna have these guys blow up these stones for us, because... Okay. But we actually want this one to be... We want this one to be, broken. That's shiny. And usually shiny means moon. Also, if you ever have any damage, if you don't have full health, the moon will actually heal you up fully. But if you lose your if you go underneath 4 health, you cannot get the 6 unless you get another King Heart. I'm probably botching that name still, so don't quote me on King Heart. But that's what I think. Oh God. Okay. Also, there's those over there. Can I do that? It looks like I can. All right, we're gonna take this bullet bill, and we're gonna. Cool. Think that's a bad mistake? Oof, first death. First death. Oof. Well, I was trying to cheese my way up there. Also, there's something else I can cheese over here. I'm only gonna try it a few times, because this is what killed me on my speed run. Because there actually is a moon up here. Oop. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna wait till later. Actually, I think I can get that with a bullet bill. Shadow, sorry if I'm not saying anything. A friend of mine streaming Super Mario Galaxy. Okay. A mod. Oh, wow, that's cool. Shadow, if you are on the Piranha Creeper part on the Chippin's Road stage, and make sure to focus on your timing. Creeper part. Okay. By the way, if you don't have any coins, Mario dies, nothing really happens. There's no actually game over in this game. Okay. Huh. Interesting. Well, I've never had low enough coins for that to happen, so... I don't plan on it happening either, so it's fine. I mean, I thought I would have died a few times to the poison in this level. Okay, can I get this now? No, I have to wait till later. Whoops, my bad. My bad. Okay. I will not try to go pro, because as you can tell, I suck. Also, those little sand guys from New Super Mario Bros. Wii. They're in this game. I thought you could do that, but I know you can, but it takes something. It takes time to do it right. So I don't care to try it really. Also, there is something in that quicksand down here, but first I'm gonna get this checkpoint. Tostina Ruins Sand Pillar. Also, I believe there's also, yes, there is something down here. Right over here. And no lag either. Cool, that's awesome. Also, we can, if you pull on this, you can move this, so now we can just go right to here. I now have to go around. I believe there is, yes, there is something right in here. Another moon. Boom. So if you're wondering, so all those little invisible circles that will have moons in it, that's how many you need to exit the area. So you can't just, you know, get all the ones in the first level and expect to get only 3 in this one to move on. Nope, you have to get all the required amount to move on. But honestly, they're so easy to find, especially early on, so you don't really need to, yeah. Anyways, let's jump down here, because if you see this little crevice down here, you want to get swallowed by the quicksand, and then... Okay, and there's another moon right there. So make sure you jump
high enough in the right spot. So then you can give them a, this is advice.
Oop, I almost just died because I wasn't paying attention. Okay, well, thank you for the advice, but don't be shocked if I rage quit the level. Sphinx, greetings, traveler, and to your hat as well. Can you answer my riddle? What does the thieving Bowser monster desire from this land? Obviously, sand. He wants a ring. You are correct. Perhaps that wasn't much of a riddle. Anywho, proceed. Now we go into here. This is the Sphinx, like, treasure room or whatever. You get a lot of coins in here, but not only do you get coins and hang on a completely gold room, there's also a moon in here, so there you go. Yeah, I don't even know how far I got into that level, but definitely that level was tedious and frustrating. I know it's supposed to be, you know, a remake, so I can't fault you too hard on that, but just letting you know, it is a bit frustrating to go through. Oh, hey, there's another portrait over there. Nice. So it looks like you just get coins when you do it the right way. There's another portrait over here, but we can't quite do anything with it. Also, I guess I can't do that till later. Also, we should probably go on this. I know I died here earlier, but we will probably need to go this way. Hey. There's a frozen bird. I don't know if that bird becomes a one that you need to get. Okay. Yeah, when you see me ground pad, don't worry. I'm just trying to do a dive, so yeah. Okay, boop. Oh, I messed it up. Whatever. It's fine. Hour and 14 minutes. Damn. I feel like I have not been streaming for that long, but I guess time goes by quickly when you're having fun. Anyways. Just checking out. There's a frozen one of those, not mannequin. Scarecrow. That's what I was trying to think. Scarecrow. Also, there's a little thing on top of this scarecrow. Well, if we throw the cappy on him, we can just move him out of the way, and there's this. It's a moon. Wandering cactus. Awesome. Alright. What else to this guy right here? Hello, Koopa. What's up? Hey, dude. You up for a challenge? Everyone likes walking, right? Problem is, no one takes it seriously. That's what trace walking is all about. If you can walk like a champ, you'll win a prize. Want to try? Sounds fun. Sweet. The rules are cake. Just walk around and follow the arrows on the ground. Here's the fun part, though. The arrows disappear after a bit. You gotta score 8 points or more to win. Let's go. I'm not bad at this, but we'll see what I get. I probably lost. Oh my god. 64 points. That was fantastic. Good job. Whoops. That was terrible. Okay. Yeah, we're going to get the... Hopefully, we'll get the win this time. Not take such a... I believe you can go backwards on this. There we go. Is that better? Ooh, it's a little better. I got 80 points exactly. Nice. Oh, a serious business, man. Boom, this power moon is yours. Walking in the desert. And I'll get you the date whenever you get one. I'm out of prize, but you can try for higher score if you want. No, thank you. That's cool. Let me know when you get serious. So, yeah, that's kind of a cool thing right there. Cool, neat little challenge right there. Alright, what was I gonna say? So yeah, that was a cool little challenge that you get there. Also, you can get back up here, over here it looks like. I think there is actually something over here though, isn't there? There's a seed, here's the second seed. Good thing I came over here, okay good, awesome. Huh, but Blue, if you're still in chat, what mod of Super Mario Galaxy? Also, I missed those purple coins. Way to go. I would have found them, I mean, eventually, so it would have been fine. But what mod? I didn't know anybody was modding Mario Galaxy 2. That must be awesome, making your own custom galaxies. I mean, I've seen custom galaxies before, but all right, that bean is sprouting pretty good, or seed, excuse me. I would like to make a Kobe joke, or not Kobe joke, but say Kobe, you know, like how the cool people say it, but out of respect for him and his legacy was, I will not do that, because, I don't know. Also, here's where I wanted to go. Okay, here we go. Dressed like us, party like us, that's what we say anyway. So, snappy hat, check, snazzy poncho, double check. You are ready to party, head inside. So, yeah, come inside anytime. Well, you have to be wearing this outfit to do that. All right. You dance. All right. So yeah, if you just walk right here, Mario pulls out a guitar and starts playing some Mexican tune, which is pretty cool. 8 likes, nice. It'd be cool if we could get 10. I would appreciate it. 2 more and we get to 10 likes. I'd be super. That'd be pretty awesome if we get the 10. I know everyone's gonna be like, "Oh, well, your cap hits at 10. That's kind of lame." But it's like, well, I'm not a huge streamer, okay? Like, the only reason why I get so many viewers is because A, they're regulars, or B, I'm playing Super Mario Maker, a very popular game. And yes, this is a popular game, but you know, not everybody cares for it, you know. So 10 likes is awesome. I don't really care about the likes or the really care about the amount of views. I mean, we try to get at least 50 per stream if we can. Can we go? No, we can't. Okay, never mind. I guess we'll just go back this way. Okay. Was there something I could? Nah, whatever. It's fine. All right, now we're back up here. Ah, screw those coins. We don't need them. We also skip the big moon, but no, we're not. Since we only need one more moon. The mod of Galaxy 2 is called Super Mario. Oh, I did not realize there's bullets coming at me up here. Whoops. Apparently ZL is the crouch, which is weird. Why can't you just press down? I mean, you can just do that. It's easier. Why would you? Also, the purple coins up here are blue for some reason. I don't know why. There are no moons in that area. I don't think there ever are one. There's no point of having the bullet break that as well, right there. That box. That's cool. Also, here's another view. You can see another Super Mario Bros. Section on there, but... All right. I don't know why I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do this. All right. From a crate in the ruins. Awesome. Now we have enough to go to the next kingdom, but hopefully Cavi doesn't blow me up about that. It's like, jeez. Also, we want one of these bullet bills over here. Cuz you know why? That this over here. Okay, there we go. On top of the stone archway. Also, instead of going all the way back around, we're just going to go. You can select any checkpoint flag you've activated and then press A to fly straight to it. Okay. We're just going to go right over there. Because, also, we don't have to go. We don't have to jump. We don't have to go through that, what's my call area? Because we can just do this. I just wanna. Also, let me just break this. I want another one over here. I don't know if this will work, but I'm gonna try anyways. Oh, is this as well?
I was not trying to go for this one, but I saw it and I was like, that's closer. We might be able to make that. And we kind of do need to go up there, so I'm going to attempt that for this for a little bit. Hopefully we get it. I think you die if you go down there, so I'm not going to try it. But maybe I will later. We'll see. Let's go back to the other area. Okay. Come on. There we go. Jaxie Ruins. Hello. How are you doing? I am what you call a Jaxie. You want a ride? It'll be 30 coins. What do you say? Sure. What are you doing? Some sightseeing? You gotta check out the inverted pyramid. Controls are snap. B is break. SL to dismount. I'll take off as soon as you're strapped in, but watch yourself. I go quick. Alright. There's a bunch of coins in there. And there's a moon right up here. Also, there's another one of those birds. Can I get this now? Come over here, please. Please, come over here, bird. Unless you're the same one. Also, there's a lot of coins in there. He went the other way. How dare you? Okay, we're going to jump aboard Jaxie here. So, if you want him to slow down. And we want to go into here, right down here. This little cave area right here. Boona, boona, doona. Got some more poison, which obviously is insta-kill. You know what's weird? Poison is insta-kill in this game, but lava isn't. Oops, that was a fail. Yeah, this boy control is kind of weird, but it's fine. We're all good. There's plenty of coins in this area, so we don't need to. So yeah, you do want to. Oof. Here come the deaths. I blame the control of Jaxie. The controls of Jaxie, excuse me. Cause apparently you can't break forever, so he does break out of a break. I was just doing a test. Okay, let's get this purple coin right here, and let's turn this way, and let's go get this note right here. And the camera moves for you, so. And those notes have pretty big hitboxes, because as you could tell, I was on the outside. Okay. So we need to get off of Jaxie. Okay, there we go. And you don't need to capture him, obviously. I mean, I don't know what happens. It just reflects it, I guess. I don't know. All right. Here we go. Let's slow down a bit here. Oh. Purple coins. And then we can just run up here. Alright, and there's the other moon. There we go. Only a few deaths. That's not too bad. Jaxie Driver. Alright. So I think I will... I don't know if I'm going to finish this area. Well, obviously, I can't finish it now if you played the game. But, you know, do as much as I can for this time being. Maybe not. We'll see. I don't know how long my friend will be streaming the mod. But if we're still on, we could raid him. Yeah, maybe. Unfortunately, it looks like the chat has gone away, so it'll only be me and you. Which is fine. It does kinda suck when you know your most of your viewers just leave after a while. It's fine, but I wish I had more of a little bit of a viewership, you know what I mean?
That's all. But I can't be, I'm not mad at anybody that leaves me, because obviously I can't have, I mean, even you got stuff that you had to do, so you can't stay here all the time, but I appreciate it. I don't know. Maybe I should just be happy with what I have and be happy I can stream, so let's just focus on the positive, not the negatives. Alright, bird, you're mine. I missed it again. Alright. Come on. Alright, we're following this bird. Where is he going? Where is he? Okay. I think he's going back for the tower. Okay, come on. Can I get up here? Can I not? Come on. Really? Am I really not? I'm too close, really. I probably already lost the bird. Damn it. Oh, that sucks. Also, there's all these coins right here. Pick up those. Where'd it go? That's fine. Alright, let's keep on going. Again, I'm not sure how long I'm going to be streaming either. I don't know. I want to try to beat this level, but no promises. Well, I'm not going to 100% obviously, but I do want to try to beat most of it. So we'll see. Let's see. Yeah, it'd be cool to meet your new friend. Not new friend, but meet your friend. New to me, I should say, not new to you, because obviously you wouldn't be watching him. Also, there's this right here. Got some purple coins that I completely missed. Okay, there we go. I don't think there's anything else. I don't know. I guess if I miss anything, I'll just come back for it later. I mean, I have all the time in the world. What's this down here? Does this bring me just to down? Yeah, this brings me over. Oh, this is just this. What am I doing? Not paying attention, clearly. Okay, is there anything else up here? Does not look like it. Okay, let's go into the pipe. Okay, there's some more bullet bills that you gotta avoid. Oops. Doing a great job of avoiding them, as you can tell. Also, if you get down here, you can tell there's coins in here. We got 45 out of 100. We're almost halfway there. Okay. We got some more bullet bills. Other stuff. I'm just gonna say screw the coins because these bullets are coming after me. All right. Well, Toast Arena ruins the round tower, and here's the first big power moon, I guess. Top the highest tower. The most dramatic power moon of this level so far, I guess. I don't know. All right. Well, now we can go over here. Moon shards in the sand. I guess we could try to beat the rest of this level. Or, well, play through it. We're not going to beat it, but, you know. I think you all know what I mean at this point. If not, I'm sorry. I can definitely say stuff that I don't mean. Hello, what's that down there? I obviously know what that is, but don't want to spoil it for anybody that watches this and is new to the series, so, or new to the game. I don't want to spoil anything. Come on, hit that thing. Ow. Yeah, watch out for the ray that comes out of it, because it hurts you. Get these purple coins. Let's jump down here. Watch out for that ray. Be careful, because it'll start to shoot more. Jeez. I forget what those are called, but whatever, it's fine. Oh, Danny B's playing Mario Maker. Cool. He's a streamer I watch play Mario Maker. Also, if you capture this guy... Ooh, it's a piece of a power moon. Also, you put on the shades, you can see where to go. So. Right here. It's a bit scary, but... There we go. This guy can see where you're walking. Okay, I don't think we don't need him quite yet, but we will need him. Anyways, we're gonna go around here and see what else we can find. Is there another one? Is this? Nope, it's not capturable. Okay. Well, I guess we'll get this four in a row. Cactus. There's a townsperson over there just chilling. There's also another piece of moon down here. There's a frozen switch, so it looks like we can connect this to here. We'll come back for whatever that is over there. What's in here? P switch. Huh, get it? Wait. I think you could make that jump, but I'm not gonna try it. So, call me all you want in chat, but that's fine. Looking for Power Moon pieces that are very similar to Star Chests in Super Mario Galaxy. That's true. That's very true. Minus that you're not in space, though. And before everybody said, you know what, screw it, I don't care about giving away spoilers now. Most of you should know about this game, but you do go to space later, so. Before you say that, yes, you go into space, I know. I played the game before. I played every level except the last one because I want 100% everything else before I touch it. Even in this playthrough. Also, if you put on the shades, apparently you can press Y or B. This guy looks really cool as Mario. Or when you're controlling, can you... That Bowser was sure stopping around in a huff. Huh. Yeah, he was. Shadow, I see that you scheduled a Mario Maker 2. Yep. I mentioned it earlier that I'm streaming at 1 tomorrow. These footsteps, where are they? Where was he headed? Yeah, there's land here, and there's some invisible coins that we can get by walking. Okay. I like the concept here. It's very cool. There's the last moon piece right here. Boom. And there's there the moon will be. However, wasn't there like a cave or something that you could go in over here? Right here? Down here? No. Okay. For some reason, I thought there was like a cave or something that you can go on. Okay, that's fine, I guess. I guess we don't need him anymore since... I was like, wait, this is... Oh, yeah, never mind. Let me guess, if I walk over here, is he going to observe about the footsteps of Bowser? Nope, he didn't, but that's fine. All right, which one was this one? Oh, yeah, since like moon pieces in the sand, or moon shards in the sand, not moon pieces. Do I like the Scooby-Doo theme? I mean, it's cool, I guess. Showdown on the inverted pyramid. Help. I'm guessing that's Princess Peach saying help. Well, there's Bowser and there's Peach as well. Looks like he's got the wedding ring right there. All right, now I can go over this way. And if we wanted to take a look, we're gonna get a zoom in on them up the, all the way up there. Okay. Also, what is that down there? Oh, hello. What do you got to say? Things are heating up in the inverted pyramid. They must be trying to steal our legendary binding band. I sure hope they don't steal our precious artifact. You mean Bowser? I mean, it's just Bowser stealing and not Peach. I mean, can you not hear her saying help?
All right, we got another little puzzle bonus area with the also, is there something right? Is there? No? Okay, there isn't. Got a little bonus room with the oh yeah, we need to just walk as him. Can't ground pound the ground, or we can't walk up there with as him. Huh? Oh wait, you can see them all the way. I don't think there was a reason to not go the other way, was there? Hang on, let's see. Not really, but whatever, it's fine. You always want to double check in this game. We don't fall into the poison. There we go. Sorry. There we go. Come on, two more likes, and we're up to 10 likes. What am I doing? Freaking thing. Okay. Okay. The invisible maze. Now I wanna say there's a second one somewhere, but I'm not sure where it is now. He's running away from me. Apparently he's scared of me.
No, go away, man. Don't mess with me, man.
Okay, I'm gonna go back in there just in case, because I feel like there is another moon in there. Let's see. Let's see what Cappy says, because usually he'll tell you if there's anything in here. No? Wasn't there like a side room or something like that you can go in? I thought there was like a side room you can go in. Like right here? No? No? Thought there was, but I guess there's not. Looks like we're not. It looks like we didn't have to come back. Well, I'm dumb. Well, let's check this area. No? Okay. Let's get out of here. My bad. Okay. It's fine. I guess we'll check out this entire area, I guess. This place is so big. It takes a while to get around, but it's fine. Not complaining. I'm just noting. We got all these coins. We can now buy those shorts and that, the boxers, but we'd only have 72 coins left, so wouldn't be money well spent. Some YouTubers maybe, but not to me. There's a boxy stuff. Also, Jaxy, excuse me. So if you talk to the sign, you can call for Jaxy, but I don't think we're gonna need him. So. Anyways, I'm just going to check around this tower. Hey, this is my friend Box. He's playing... Was he playing... I think he was playing Mario Maker 2. Should definitely check him out. He's an awesome streamer, but he streams on Twitch, not on YouTube. So, if you want to send him levels, you got to go on Twitch. But he doesn't primarily stream... Well, I think the focus of his channel... Or, focus on his Twitch is for Mario Maker, but he doesn't primarily do that. If you know what I mean. I don't know. We're at 9 likes. One more like, and then we're at the 10 likes. And that would be awesome. I'd really appreciate it if we got the 10 likes. I know I could just go on one of my channels and be a jackass and freaking like it myself. Apparently, you die immediately on the air there. Hey, Goku. Welcome to the stream. How are you? Okay, got this little cannon area with poison. You gotta capture the thing, Mario. Jeez, I like how he has like a little light in here. That's pretty cool. Apparently, there's another cannon right there. That was kind of scary. Okay, we're up to 64 coins. Awesome. Awesome. Glad you're doing great. Oh god, don't kill me, please. Okay, I'm just gonna... Apparently I missed this one coin that triggers me. I am doing great as well.
Because I'm having a good time streaming. Why did I do this? Oh, that save, though. That was a pretty darn good save right there. It looks like there's a moon in this little maze right here. The bowl is kind of weird to control. I find it. Oh, my God. That was so lucky. Wow. Now I'm anxious because of those back-to-back save. Oh, my goodness. How did I not get hit by that bullet? That was, like, complete luck. All right. Now, let's not fall into the poison or hit a wall, because once you touch a wall, you die. Unless you do some pretty expert wall jumps here. And this ain't Mario Maker, so... Yeah. It'll definitely be interesting. Okay, don't get hit by these spinning walls. Okay, hopefully there's... Okay. And there's the real moon. The bullet maze, breakthrough. Awesome. One more like to 10. Let's get that 10 likes. I would appreciate it. There's another one of these scarecrows. I think that's a scarecrow. Or is it a mannequin? Pretty sure it's a scarecrow, but I could be... I don't know. I don't trust myself anymore with all the things I'm wrong about. Can you call Jaxie up here too? No, you can't. Okay. For some reason, I don't know why, but I thought you could call Jaxie up here. Also, random coin stack, but I'm not going to go down there because if I remember correctly, there is purple coins up here somewhere. No? It's just that bottom area back there? Huh. Thought there was some up on the side. I guess not. Okay. That's fine. That's cool. Making our way towards the inverted pyramid. There's a sheep right here. We need to hit them into here. This guy's gonna say something. No, my beautiful sheep. The three of them, they have escaped, and I'll never get them back. Nice pun there. There's the guy with the car. Okay. I was about to say, like, all right, let's get this guy into the thing. Okay, there's two. Third one. Where is the third one? Also, let's talk to you. I've got a customer waiting, but from the look of this mess, I'm not going anywhere anytime soon. Brr. Well, why don't you try and help yourself instead of standing there? Also, moon. You'll send me two levels? Okay. And I've told you the two I'm sending you are, so I don't need to tell you again. Sure. Also, you can count Jaxie over. There's one of his wheels, apparently. Alright. Also, what is this? It's got a multi-moon in it. Hello. A multi-moon that we can't get to. Like an ice thingy statue. Alright, where's the sheep? Right here. Here's the sheep. Come with me. You come with me! You freaking sheep. I would like that multi-moon now, please, and thank you, sir. Okay. Wow, we have a lot of moons. We have almost 30 moons. About 27. I think I passed. Yep, I did. I thought so, and I did. Alright. Alright. Did I overshoot it? No, I did not. Alright, cool. Now we're at 28 moons in this level. There are a lot of moons in this level. Alright. Herding sheep in the dunes. Alright, awesome. Okay. Hour and 46. I feel like I should finish up this level in this... in this first video. Welcome to Toast Arena. Here to see the sights. You know about the action guide, right? Yeah, I already know. What a relief. Okay. Hello. I saw a weird couple go into the pyramid. I think they're going to see our celebrated binding band. Has Jack came to your Discord? No, he has not. I haven't seen him. I think Cairo was actually asking me or talking to me on my Discord. asking me, you probably saw this, but I'll just let you know now. He was saying, man, I haven't seen Jack Anderson in his streams. He probably might be tired of the criticism, and, you know, that's honestly fair. I mean, Danny can be quite critical sometimes, even to me. I've definitely gotten upset during some of his streams, but, you know what? As a streamer, I mean, your job is to critique the levels that you get. I mean, it looks like there's something shiny down there, but I don't think we can move that. Hmm. Do we need Jaxie for that? Maybe we need Jaxie for that. I don't know. There's a Jaxie thing over there, and there's also a weird salamander. Before we go into there, I'm going to check around this area, just make sure I get everything. Another one of these patterns. Awesome. Maybe we'll buy the boxer, the boxers slash swim trunks, whatever the heck they are, before we leave this level and end the episode off. Or the episode, the stream, excuse me. I'm glad that we haven't had any lag. I'm not sure if that was just because we were just doing viewer levels, and I don't know why we had lag, but it's fine. I feel like there's... Oh, I missed a moon from earlier. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Okay, we'll get it after, but... Looks like I didn't miss... Is this the last... No, that's not the last sea. I'm dumb. Okay, let's call Jaxie over here. Call for Jaxie here? Yes. What does Danny B do that's criticizing? Yes, that's criticizing. Okay. I mean, sometimes he kind of lets his and a lot of times he lets his emotion get to him, so... Definitely, that's probably my biggest issue with him. I tend to like, oh god, don't fall off, please. I didn't mean to hit you, but let's... I think we can hit this. Does that break when you do that? Yes, it does! Awesome! Okay. Can I just... Oh, dismount. Let's dismount. Okay. Awesome. Alright, I'm gonna actually ride Jaxie back to the first area because I missed a moon that I can't believe I forgot about because I didn't look in the path. I guess we can also look for any other sparkling, what's my call it? Oops. Alright, come on. Sparkling, treasures. We're gonna run across the poison as well, which is cool. Also, is this bird over here? I'm curious. There's also another... Is the bird over here? I just wanna see. Does not appear that the bird is here. Okay. Just gonna lurk? That's cool, man. Well, thanks for coming to the stream. I appreciate it. Hope you're doing well, Goku. It's always nice to talk to you whenever I'm watching whoever's streaming that you watch, Cover, Cobra, Wesley. It's all cool. I'm just gonna call him because so he's up here. Alright. Also, wait, hang on. Was there purple coins up here that I missed? On the trees? It does not appear so. Okay, let's go down here. Just check in this area. I think there might be another sparkly one over here, but I'm not sure. Now I'm trying to remember which hill it is. I think it's this one, but I'm not sure. No, it's not this one. I'm trying to remember. There's one of those stones again. Also, isn't the other seed over here? I'm trying to remember. I think my friend is ending his stream. Okay, that's fine. He can do... Also, we can check this area out now. Is there a door down here? Or something? Oh. Here's the last seed. It's just on a cliff. I forgot that this was over here, but that's cool. Good thing we looked at back here, so... See, that's why you gotta look everywhere. Alright. Well, I don't think we can ride Jaxie, so sorry, Jaxie. We're going to have to leave you over here. That's cool. We can raid Wesley or whoever.
That's only 950, damn.
Oh, yeah, he just did? Okay. That's fine. Is this seriously not it? Okay, thank you. I thought it was. I was like, there's no way it's not this one. This is the big one. Top of a dune. How do I know it? Speedruns. If anyone was wondering, but probably not. We'll see. Anyways, here's the last seed. I don't know if any of the seeds are sprouting yet. So they are. Two of them are. Holy crap. Alright, so if you hit those, they will turn into moons. Desert gardening, ruin seed. Desert gardening, plaza seed. There we go. So now we have our third one in there, so we don't need to look for any more seeds. Also, we can just, screw it. It's fine. Wait. Why don't I just call Jaxie over here? Okay, where's the... There it is right here. Alright, hey Jaxie. Alright, let's go. I don't know if this is the ice shard. Okay. Now we're going to go into the inverted pyramid because I don't... From the top of my head, I can't think of anything we can do outside. Alright, let's ride in there. Oh, it looks like we can. Well, bye, Jaxie. Thanks for the ride. Alright, let's go in here. Inside the inverted pyramid. This place looks pretty cool, I gotta say. It's enormous, of course. Alright. Or enormous. Not enormous. That's not even a word. That's just mixing two words together. Okay, GameCube controllers are not recommended for this game because they... Certain feature with the map requires a ZL button. But I think, anything with ZL does with ZR because, like... Dismounting Jaxie requires the ZL button, but I use ZR, so. Wouldn't that just be the... Oh, wait, no, never mind. Never mind. So it wouldn't work no matter what. Never mind. Yeah, I wouldn't use it for this game because it's not really the best controller. Got a hidden block here. We got a little bit of a flip-flop. I'm trying to remember the galaxy from Galaxy 2 that features this. With the different galaxies. Different gravities, excuse me. Now, if you jump... I think if you jump there, you're just death. I want to say that's death, but I'm not sure. You know what? Screw it. We have plenty of coins. Let's just do it. Oh, that's just... Yep, that's death. Okay. Like I said, sometimes you just need to go into a random pit. All right, it's all good, though. We have plenty of coins. We're all good. Shadow, you probably also have a rule, like, don't talk about... Well, I don't have it, but that's just kind of common knowledge. I mean, nobody wants to talk about that. I don't think I have that in my comments, but just... Some of them you don't really need to say, because most of them are just common sense, honestly. I mean, I don't know, honestly. I mean, obviously there are people that won't follow your rules because either they think they're too cool or whatever, but yeah, it's fine. All right. Okay, now go into this pipe. And now we are in here. Oops. Don't dead me. Don't dead to Goombas now. Got dropping Goombas from this pipe, but we're not going to go in this pipe. We're just going to jump over here, get a whole bunch of coins, and there's a secret moon over here. Now our health will be there. Politics and deceased people are very unnecessary to talk about. Yep, agreed. I mean, I don't mind talking about, you know... Like whenever you bring up Kobe Bryant, I have no issues with that, so it's fine if you want to talk about Kobe Bryant. But I mean, it's just not necessary, honestly. But I'm not gonna, you know, ban you or time you out for doing that. I will definitely say no politics, because number one, I don't care for them. Number two, it's honestly something that makes me mad, as well as makes people mad. No matter what, people are never happy. I mean, I remember the first year. I've never voted, by the way, so I don't hate to bring this up, but I think I have to. Somebody from school that I knew that was in my grade called people out when Trump got elected. So that's just from that point on. I know there are more people that are like that. I know not everybody's like that, but it's just like, come on, and just calling people out for not voting. It's like, well, we don't have to vote. There's nothing that says you have to vote, okay? But I forgot to finish up what I was gonna say. But she actually said, thank you for making me lose my woman's rights. But it's like, you wouldn't be able to. He'd be violating an amendment. He wouldn't do that. Anyways. Hello, Isabella, Francisco, or. Yeah, Francisco, welcome to the stream. How are you? So yeah, I'm sorry to bring that up, but I think I had to. That's just kind of what my point, or that's my view on that situation. So whatever. All right, there's another moon on the tail of this Jaxie statue. Can you break this little thing, right? This little gem right here. Nope. Okay. Okay, let's go around. I don't know if there's any coins off the side. I don't want to fall off, of course, because you obviously don't want to go back to the bottom and have to go through that tower again. I think there was a checkpoint flag, so. There's the airship just showing up there. I mean, why don't we? I like how it's always spewing confetti like it's a good thing, but it's actually not. I know it's supposed to be wedding festive, but, like, come on, Bowser. Okay, I think you have to get... I feel like you have to get Jaxie up here. Huh? Why is this the only spot without a statue? I think you have to get Jaxie up here somehow. I don't know if there's a Jaxie call thing up here, but I'm guessing if you beat the boss. I don't know. We'll see. I'm just checking to make sure I didn't miss any purple coins, because they'll be kind of annoying. Go back. I missed purple coins. Oh, I did? Oops. Alright. I knew I'd miss something eventually. Let's get out of here. Purple coins. I think there... Do I need to kill myself to get back? Wow, you have to kill yourself to go back. Wow, that's kind of lame. Or you can just be awesome like that and just... Holy crap, you can make that. That's incredible. Purple coins. Where did I miss purple coins? Oh, don't hit me, please. Where did I miss purple coins? No, I meant I saw purple coins in the outside area. Oh. Well, you should have said that, not... I thought you meant go back as in go back in here. Huh. Well, I guess you can make the jump. I just proved that. And I'm not even good at being good at this game. Oops, I almost just killed myself trying to look cool, but that wasn't what I was trying to do. Holy crap, my throat is getting dry. So yeah, definitely soon I'm gonna end the stream. Probably after I beat whoever this next boss. Alright, purple coins. Where did I miss purple coins? So they're on the outside. Is that on the outside area? I don't see any here. You said you saw three. Now, I don't actually know if...
What was I going to say? If purple coins actually count towards the percentage, but since, you know, you... Oh, I know where they are. They're over there. I forgot. I'm so dumb. They're right here. Way to go. Good job, me. I'm the man. Alright, now we got 73 coins. That's awesome. Alright, I guess we can climb the steps and go fight whoever this is. Alright, Bowser, come down here. Oh, lame, he leaves. Oh, hello, Brutals. Welcome back. Looking for the Binding Band, chumps? Too bad. The boss has it now. And you guys ain't invited to the wedding. Oh, crap. She's got a freaking spiky freaking hard hat, so let's not mess with that. Also, she's got a bomb. Like, what is this? Deflect it back and it knocks off her hat and then jump on her head. And then she goes into her hat. Also, you can hit these up and knock her out. And also, when those bombs explode, they have like a burning pool of lava or fire on the ground, which is kind of weird, but that's fine.
Shadow the Mind Maker. Soon, as far as.
No, the next one is 24. And of course, the star shape. Yeah, I know I never changed the name, but that was kind of the name of, that was kind of the name of the stream right there was, let's see if I can stream, because I had no idea. That was my return. And yes, we did have a crash during the stream, and we did have some lag. But whatever. Alright, here we go. We got the triple moon. Multi-moon. Awesome. Yo, can we please get that 10 likes, please? That'd be very awesome. I'd really appreciate it if we did. Because we have 4 people in chat, and I bet not everybody is liked that's in chat. Alright, it's nighttime. Whoa, and there goes the inverted pyramids out of the ground. It's floating in the air now. I'm not sure if you can get back up there. It doesn't look like you can, which sucks. A hole in the desert. Looks like it's still cold, so it doesn't work. We could raid Wesley or could raid Cobra. That means that should be part 22 or 23. No, I didn't make a mistake, Revolution. The last Mario Maker stream was 23, and this one's 24. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna... Oh yeah, yeah, those things. Those weird enemies. Cold got worse, but the shop's still open. I'll actually buy the boxer trunks now. Maybe later, because I'll be nice to Mario. Also, we can buy more things in here now. Buy the cowboy hat. I think that's a cowboy hat. I don't know. Yeah, the cowboy hat. Cowboy outfit. We'll be nice, Mario, and we'll put on some layers now. And we got some cool things. We'll buy the Jaxie statue because it looks cool. Alright. Oh! We got 10 likes! Can we put a hashtag 10 like hype in the chat? Please put a hashtag 10 like hype in the chat. Because we got it. Alright, anyways, do you say anything different? The desert isn't safe at night, right, Jaxie? If you need to leave town. I don't need to leave town, but I definitely will take him to so I can go to my last part. Oh, okay, I thought that was just a viewer level's part. Nope. Yeah, but the last one I had numbered was actually 22, and the last one is technically 23. That's why I put 24. But I didn't name it that until after, just because I had no idea. Also, let me turn around here.
Would you look at that? It's a painting. There's something on the other side of this picture. Let's enter it. Looks like a city. It's just like in Mario 64. So this painting actually takes us to another level that we haven't explored yet. And this actually is my favorite. I would say it's my favorite level, but yeah. Netro's Kingdom. And it gives you a moon. Secret path to New Donk City. You can probably guess what this is referencing. New York City. Anyways, we can't go here quite yet, so we're going to leave. We'll be back later, though. Don't worry. And now we can skip that. Because we don't need to watch that cutscene again. Alright, now we're going to go into the underground area. And then we're going to finish up that. And then I think we'll end the stream off there because we're practically done with... Oh, I was not paying attention to these freaking guys. I hate these enemies. They're annoying. Alright, let's see what this guy's saying. I think there's something down there, but I'm not brave enough to jump into it. Don't worry, I'll do it for you. Also, was there a moon over here I just saw? Oh, it's just that. Okay. Alright, let's go down here. Let's go into the underground. Don't worry, I'm not dead. Obviously. Yeah, we'll be ending the stream after this. Underground temple. Well, Mario's still freezing, but at least I did him a favor and gave him some extra layers, at least. Not sure a cowboy hat will help, but definitely the pants and the long sleeve shirt. Alright, we got some ice physics, so be careful down here, of course. Here's a Goomba. Well, he just killed it, but that's fine. Got some more purple coins down here. 76 now. Alright, yeah, I don't know if we should raid Wesley or Cobra. Because I think those are the last two we've raided. I think, was it Cobra I raided last time, or was it Wesley? I don't remember. Hey, these feet don't slip on ice. Yes, they don't. Goombas have really good traction. So yeah, if you capture a Goomba, walk is it. Also, there's this big stack. We want to capture this right here. Also, we can get this heart back. Aw, damn it, it killed it. I did not mean for that to happen, but that's fine. I'm gonna jump up here. Oops. I did not mean to do that. That's fine. I thought there was a moon or something up here. That's fine. Alright, we got the high stack of Goombas here. We got like, what, 10 of them? Also, there's this up here. Let's not kill them all now. Oop, I'm killing them now. Whoops. Didn't mean to. Alright, let's not kill all the Goombas. I hope we can still get these coins. We raided Cobra during his last stream of Fire Emblem Houses, but I can't remember last game went the day before we raided him. Yeah, I think we did Cobra last, so I don't know. I don't know, honestly. Either's fine. I don't have a preference on who we raid, but... I don't know. Right now, it looks like it's only going to be me and you raiding them. Can we jump? Okay, we can't. Okay, bye, Goomba stack. Rest in peace. RIP. Okay, so it looks like we need to hit this. Oh. Excuse me, sorry. I'm trying to see if I forgot anything back here. Wait, did I get that? I got those coins. Okay, good. Alright. Looks like the Boltville's gotten smart and they have a cap now. But we can just knock that off and then go and fly. Looks like I made the wrong choice. Uh-oh. Well, I'm dead. RIP. If Wesley ends the stream before you end yours, then Cobra will be our remaining choice. Okay. Again, like I said, I'm not gonna be angry with whoever we raid. I'm cool with whoever we raid. Alright, We're almost done, too. I'm not sure if I'm going to... I think we're not going to go to the next area just so we can, like, you know, force... Or not foreshadow or anything, but, you know, kind of set the tail for the next part. Also, there's that up there, and I gotta say, I do not remember how you get up there. Screw it. We'll come back to it. Alright. Deepest underground. I like how this is shaped like a coin. Nothing in here? Something up in the ceiling there. Let's get this bullet bill and let's go into the arena that's over here. Alright. Whoa. Wesley's been streaming for over 2 hours. Go has been pretty much just started, but we never know when the streamer ends until the user decides to finish it. Yep. You take ring. I didn't read what he said, so sorry. So. Ouch. Now we gotta take control of his hand. This guy can be really annoying with this ice thing. That'll teach you. Now watch out for this, because he'll shoot his arms across and they destroy everything in their path. Okay. Come on. You have to have him smash it on this ice thing. Boom. Take that. I like this boss battle. It's very nice. Hang on, we got two notifications. Let me read those real quick if I can. My computer will allow me. Okay. Nothing important, I guess. Which sucks, but that's fine. Okay, let me look at chat thing. Oh, come on. Go away. Stupid notifications. Go turn off. Come on. Why won't you go away? Come on. There we go. Alright. Yeah, I don't think... I'm trying to think or remember. Yeah, I think that'll be good enough to watch out for all that. He's gonna slam down, all the more icicle things gonna come down. And he's gonna try to crush me with his hand, and he hurt his hand. Alright. And then he tries to fake you out, but nope. Alright, that's the end of this boss. Boom, take that. Shadow, when I grow up, I wanna make video games as a job. Nice. Never mind, Cobra's going on for one, okay. I don't know. I feel like we should help whoever has less of a chat, honestly. I have no issue, so I mean I guess you choose one. Since we're practically done now, honestly. Alright, now look at that. Now it's not icy anymore, really. Woo, it's so hot now, but I do suppose that's what we were trying to accomplish. If we keep this pace up, we'll catch that Bowser out in no time. Do we have enough power moons to reach Next Kingdom? If you want to check, put me on that globe. Oh, we definitely do. We have 41. That's insane. Apparently, there's still this ice right here, but I don't know. Anyways, that's going to be it for part one. Thank you all so much for watching. I guess now we get a raid target, I guess, blue. So either one of those will be fun. So either Cobra or Wesley. Either of them will be fine. No problem, Blue. Thank you all for watching. Thanks for getting 10 likes on it. I appreciate it. That's what I try to strive for, 10 likes. Let's raid Wesley. Okay, let's do Wesley. Hashtag SB14 raid. And Revolution, if you want, you can come and raid us. It would be nice to have another person besides just me and Blue. Okay, wait for Blue to go get that link. And then we'll be off to go raid Wesley. So, with that all said, thank you all so much for watching. We're going to go raid Wesley Dunnigan. I don't know. I think he's playing Donkey Kong Barrel Blast or something like that. I can't remember. Some Donkey Kong game. But anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I will see you on my stream tomorrow. We're going at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We're going to be playing Mario Maker. So, yeah, get your levels ready. See you tomorrow. All right. Bye, everybody.